Ohio Medical actually has patented technology. It's called push to set. And rather than using a clue to set, you can actually keep your appliances all intact. You don't have to take any tubing away. And what you would do is power on the device. And then once you have the device powered on, now you can't even turn the knob without pushing the button in. So once you depress the button, now you can adjust the suction pressure. And as you adjust it, it's already done the occlusion procedure for you. So as you can see here, it makes it very easy. I can just adjust this and say I wanted to set it to 140. As long as I have the button depressed, now we can go to 140. So it takes a complete occlude to set procedure away from that, and now it makes it a lot easier for the clinicians to do that without having to move to the back of the bed. So now that I've demonstrated how to do the push to set procedure, we have the pressure set for 140, and we're going to demonstrate what that looks like when we suction the pig lungs here. So you see I advance the catheter, and on the next breath, you'll notice that there's still a small amount of volume loss there, but as I withdraw the catheter for that procedure, you'll see that the ventilator is able to recuperate much more quickly so that you don't have near as much volume loss as you did while using full wall suction pressure.